Man, I remember bumping this when I was like 6, the License to Ill. Had no idea who Paul Revere was, but I thought it was cool because we had the same name. Then I got an American history class, and they told me who Paul Revere was, and I was like, oh, that's where the Beastie Boys got that from. Now, here's a little story I don't like to tell, but someone has to do it, so I might as well. You've been sold out by the government with no right to sell. Don't believe your right to freedom, and they lie as well. You do a fifth of what they do, they put you right in jail. Some next level bullshit, hood a ripest smell. Fear monger that push a cushion like Mike Lindell. And yet the people buy it up like some clientele. I put the needle on the record with our Pfizer gel and freestyle it, see now like a Biden's health. The white rage is a symptom, it's a cry for help. Climate change cause I'm chilling, but my rhymes are hell. Can't see me like you can't find ivermectin. Doctored inside job like it's 9-11. Where were you on that September? Were you watching, guessing? Bet you never thought to question how they dropped the 7. Implode like the Afghan battle plan while I'm hanging rappers from a chopper like the Taliban. From Seattle to and wide down to Alabama, the land is yours for you like 6-9. I'll do some title land. For the ones who got the champ and died a heart failure, to the ones in COVID camps standing under in Australia. Your leader's been compromised. Surprised they're on there to stop the war at your doorstep, and also Paul Taylor.